week 13 of Essentials. This week, our purposes are declarative and exclamatory. Declarative is a statement that ends in a period. Exclamatory ends in an exclamation mark. Our part of speech this week is the noun. A noun can either be singular or plural, common or proper, concrete or abstract, collective, or compound. So a singular noun just means there's only one. Plural means there's more than one. Common is something that there are a lot of, like boy or teacher, book. Proper is a specific person, place, thing, activity, or idea. Like Mrs. Owen would be proper. Jesus is proper. Mons is proper. So the name of a specific thing is proper. Concrete means you can use your senses to see it, hear it, taste it, feel it, smell it, touch it. Okay? And abstract is something that is more like an idea. Collective is when there's a group of something, like a flock of birds. That would be, a flock would be a collective noun. And then compound is where two words are put together to make one word. For example, snowman would be an example of a compound noun. Okay, our structure this week is the complex structure. We're going to use the independent house with the garage, and it's going to be joined by the when, while, where, as, since, if, although, whereas, unless, because, or a who, which, that clause. Okay, pause it.